All right, this is the third one of these that I've played, all varying in weight. This is the lightest one. The others I turned over and did a little light writing on them, but this one I felt was just too thin that it didn't really work in that context. So still, the main purpose is a rock china, and it sounds great in that application. Really low pitch sound. It's going to be lower than the others due to the thinness. Really big and powerful. It's just an awesome sounding dark china. Remember, you can get this exact Meinl 22-inch Byzance Foundry Proof MB20 Rock China only at mysymbol.com.